It's coffee time. So today the topic is the cost of establishing the brand portfolio in China. So today I'm going to do two things. I'm going to tell some facts and I'm going to do some math. The fact is, as a marketing and advertising agency, I feel like I shouldn't speak a lot about the cost, because you may think I just want money out of your pocket. So what I did is I contact one of our distribution sub-channel connections in China called Life Care. So I had them talk a little bit of the fact about building up a brand portfolio in China. So let's hear them out. Hi Kevin, we think the brand should ask themselves three questions before starting to establish their brand portfolio. The first one is the business direction. So does the brand want to go with the general trading or the cross-border? The cross-border will be easy to get started with, but very hard for developing the sales channels in different regions in China. So through general trading, the products could be sold in the Chinese supermarkets, but it may take a few years to finally get a regulation down. And second one is, who is going to do the job? Are you going to do the job in-house or are you going to do the job outsourcing? So the cost of doing in-house is much higher than outsourcing, but the brand could have more control of everything and every process. If you're going to outsource it, it will lower the cost, but the brand needs to find some professionals to do it, just like you guys. Oh no, us. He means us. So third is a little bit of marketing investment. We encourage brands to be endorsed by the Little Red Book, Baidu, Zhihu, Weibo, WeChat, and Douyin, and there's now this new one called Luizhou. So at least a little bit something our consumers and our sub-channels can hear you about. So I think before we start to think about doing the Chinese market, we need to rethink it, because it takes a lot of time. It's a long time process, long time investment. It costs money and it takes efforts. So this is the end of this episode and I'll try my best to do some case study next time. If time allows.